come up with the titles of the two movements until I had written the piece, which was earlier this summer. So the first movement is called Caramel Macchiato. I never had one before this, but I really enjoyed drinking them all summer. And then the second movement is called Café do Brasil. And the titles came after I started writing the pieces. I wrote the second movement first. It's a fugue, and it has a bit of Brazilian rhythms and Brazilian harmonies, and with a touch of Argentina. The first movement is very different from the second movement, and it explores the wonderful colors of the instruments. And I want to thank Joyce especially for showing me what a rich timbral instrument the harpsichord is. And so I wanted to explore that along with the richness of the flute and the violin. So I hope you enjoy.